An Ohio woman is on life support following last week's Indiana State Fair stage collapse. 24-year-old Megan Toothman was in the front row at the Sugarland concert when the wind gust knocked down the stage. We're told she suffered a major brain injury in that incident. Her family says surgery to donate her organs is scheduled for later today. Six other people and dozens others were injured in that accident last weekend.